really liked. I got this 2 Cartier rings for my birthday, and I'm so in love with them. And guess what, guys? I even got like a wristwatch to match. I'm not crying, but this man is the best at gifting. You guys, guess what? I got a Hermes bag for my birthday. Yes, I was almost in tears. If you're a bag lover, you know that this is exclusive. So I got a Hermes Kelly bag for my birthday. Color is giving. This is what $33,000 looks like. Ew!
Hi lovelies, good afternoon from my end. This is JTV. I hope you guys are doing great. In case you are seeing this channel for the first time, you are welcome. This is CJTV, a one-stop channel for all your celebrity hot gist. And my returning friends, welcome back again. Oh yes, so my people, people always living fake life. Yes, so when I know her now, Ama Reginald, Amarachi herself, the alleged girlfriend of Davido, one time like that. Now so we hear say she and Davido, they had something to do together. When I know now, as with some receipts showing on social media then, when he and the chefchi had some little alterations then. So this is Ama Reginald again. Yes, so last week she was her birthday, and she had a party, and it was really elaborate. Okay, even one of Davido's 30BG gang, one of them 30BG crew, I've forgotten the name of the person in particular, wished her well. Okay, also share some beautiful pictures he had with her. People come, they ask, even the birthday message was somehow cozy. How will I put it? People come, they ask the guy, say this kind of message, whether they are just friends or you get something attached to it. Okay guys, this is Ama coming out to show us the gift she got from her birthday. You had her the intro of this video. I'll be leaving you to watch the rest of the video. Now so come here, say all these things where she they show us. Now the word we there for IG now say she rented these things. Okay, according to the blogger that put up the blogger wrote, wahala, information from a reliable source reaching us is that Auntie Ama Reginald allegedly rented her birthday gift. Now so people come, they follow her for comment section, they talk. Meanwhile guy, you can see this picture by the right. The company is called Rent Now NG. Okay, you can see this package of bouquet with some watches on the rest. They said that's where she rented all these things from. And if you're looking at the things she's showing, it matches with these rents, whatever they said. Okay, let me just read what those Rent Now NG wrote. Rent NG, they wrote, we have been delivering to celebrities, influencers, and everybody else low-key for years. Why not rent now rather than break your bank trying to buy? So this is coming from the company. With the package they posted there, they wrote 250,000 naira only to rent those things there. You see the designer watch, Cartier, and the rest. So people come, they ask who Ama want to impress now, who she want pepe now. So they were there on the street too. Let me show you guys one or two comments. Then people are saying she's just 23 years old. Why the rush? Why don't she calm down, you know? Okay, why trying to live this kind of life at this age? Even the Hermes bag she showed you guys, she said is worth $23,000. Okay, I'll be showing you guys one or two reactions from people regarding this thing. They say she has been busted. So now guys, I used to hear that celebrities, influencers, they used to rent things, okay, but I don't know, say the thing don't turn to a big market be that. So you hear say that they even rent hair now. So we hear my people that they rent hair, they go shop where they sell this luxury hair, they go rent them after they go return them. My people, no be smarty, no fake life full everywhere. And guys, fake life, to maintain fake life is really not easy. It's expensive. No be so. You go try to maintain now. And na money? No be so. Guys, I'll be showing you guys one or two comments. Okay, people have been dropping regarding this. They say she's trying to meet up to chioma standards. She's doing this to prepare chioma and blah, blah, blah. Now so people, they talk. Let me just show you guys some comments. One of the commenters by name, Naomi, said, fake life full Lagos, they rent everything. Another said, make una leave Amity Laura alone. No, at this point, as someone said, I might as well rent a fiance and propose to myself. Another commenter said, why the stress, young lady? We are just 23 years old. You still have a very long way to go. Another said, fake life is expensive. Share na money. She still use rent-am. Na your money? If I can't afford Lamborghini, I go rent-am, drive-am. At least to feel the test of good life. No be me una go oppress. Another said, to feel aqua, I refuse to accept anything I see online. Please, viewers, just know in your little way you are doing well. Just know, in fact, most of them, we are better off than them. Ta, things they occur, Jehovah. Another said, we already know who she won impress. Okay, guys, these are just some of the comments people have been dropping regarding this news that surfaced. That's all these things where they show us here and rent, she rent them. If not true, honestly, I'm disappointed. Someone said, who does she want to impress? Okay, she's just 23 and she have a whole lot ahead of her. She should just calm down. Okay, she's a very beautiful girl at that. Let her just be focused, calm down. I believe all the things she desires and wants, if these things are really true as they are saying, she'll still get them later. So guys, let me just end this video here. Help us to drop a comment, like and share the video, and see you guys by God's grace in my next video. Chioma na your mate. Lovelies, yes, before I drop, I'll leave you to watch the video again, this one where she's unboxing the things that according to her were given by people on her birthday. So I'll leave you to watch the video to the end. Okay, after that, please drop your thoughts in the comment section of this video. Okay, whatever you think of all this, let me know in the comment section.
It's really light. I got this 2 Cartier rings for my birthday and I'm so in love with them. And guess what, guys, I even got like a wristwatch to match. I'm not crying, but this man is the best at gifting. You guys, guess what? I got a Hermes bag for my birthday. Guess I was almost in tears. If you're a bag lover, you know that this is exclusive. So I got a Hermes Kelly bag for my birthday. Color is giving. This is what $33,000 looks like. Ew! You don't know how much $3,000 is. That's about 23 million, I guess. So